table on a table.
Now we can walk around and make our shots. Took.
Okay, yeah, I see.
You gotta try and hit the white ball right behind it like this.
Oh, that's more like it. Use your two hands and not look at the only.
You can use your one hand to steady it. You can use the side of the pool table too if you want to steady it. And I just put my fingers there so it can't move.
Oh, that's good. You shot it, then you have to do it again.
Oh, yeah, if you sink one, you get to go again. Oh.